On behalf of the High Representative, I call for an immediate end to the use of these inhumane and indiscriminate weapons, which has severe and lasting humanitarian impacts. Landmines and explosive remnants of war have resulted in widespread contamination in Ukraine, posing a threat to civilian lives, rendering land unsafe for agricultural use, and disrupting transportation and access to humanitarian aid.
我们呼吁乌克兰危机有关各方本着负责任的态度，高度重视并全力防止武器弹药扩散风险，尤其要避免落入恐怖分子和非国家行为体的手中，防止在更大的地理范围内制造新的动荡，催生更多的流离失所，夺取更多的无辜生命。同许多期盼和平的国家一样，中方一再强调，对话谈判才是停火止战、恢复和平的根本之道。中方将继续站在和平一边，站在对话一边，加强与各方对话交流，凝聚国际社会劝和促谈合力，为推动乌克兰危机政治解决发挥积极和建设性作用。